Sasha, we had a common enemy.
Surfboard to Charlotte in this rematch from WWE Roadblock a couple of Saturdays ago. And Natalya trying to get Charlotte to tap out here.
Well, they certainly had an incredible match at WWE Roadblock just a couple weeks ago.
Had an incredible match at NXT TakeOver a couple of years ago that put Charlotte on the map.
Well, Sasha, what do you think about Becky saying that you need a little more than dollar store jewelry to become a boss?
Please, do you see the diamonds on my neck? The gold on my hand. At least I don't look like I need to go in the trash and pick an outfit.
The only bling I'm interested in is the bling on that woman's title.
Wait a minute.
Boo-boo, please.
Natalya!
Exactly.
Charlotte was just...
Exactly what you get, Charlotte.
Busy. Trash talking to Becky and Sasha out here at ringside, and it cost her. So Becky, you'll have no problem if it comes down to you pinning Sasha to win the championship.
That's not gonna happen.
Zero, zero, none. And I especially don't have a problem wearing her arm out as a prize.
Remember, triple threat rules. The Nature Boy at ringside could cause an issue for Sasha and Becky.
Well, Becky's been whining about, you know, Daddy Flair being out there, but it doesn't matter. You can bring out anybody. I'm still gonna win.
It's cost me the championship.
Charlotte's gonna worry about Natalya. Charlotte's too concerned with Sasha and Becky. Natalya can pick up a big win here. Almost had her. And Natalya stepping through again for the sharpshooter. Charlotte caught her with a right hand. Charlotte, natural selection, cover for the victory. Got her.
That's your challenge right
here,
there, ladies.
Is your winner, the Divas Champion, Charlotte.
You cannot take anything away from Charlotte. Charlotte knocks off Natalya tonight. She's the champ heading into WrestleMania.
For how long, though? We could have a new champ sitting right here with us.
The stage is set. Charlotte, Sasha, Becky. Triple threat match for the Divas Championship in less than 2 weeks.